5, the big favorite. Number 5, Dreadlocks, going off at 8-1. And number 6, Ballhead, going off at 15-1. There goes the starter's flag. They're on the starter's orders. The gate's open, the horses jump, and Dreadlocks is very slowly out indeed. Earliest and the headline, one can see it's Babylon the leader. Babylon the leader from Soul Youth, then there is Rome. Popeyes going down fast on the outside, then comes Ballhead, and Dreadlocks brings up the rear as they have a mile to go as they pass the sand for the first time. It's Babylon by 2 lengths from Soul Youth, then a length and a half to Rome, then Popeyes, then a long gap to find Ballhead, then bringing up the rear still is Dreadlocks as they go around the clubhouse turn with 7 furlongs to go. Babylon is very easy indeed on the tight wraps. In second position is Soul Youth. Popeyes goes on the outside in third. Then comes Rome. Then a gap to Ballhead. And Dreadlocks still last as they're going by the 6 furlong marker. Still the leader by about 3 lengths now is Babylon. Second position is Soul Youth now as Popeyes has fallen. Popeyes has fallen on the ground. Back to the lead, however, is Babylon galloping very, very easy indeed from Soul Youth. Then there is Rome. Dreadlocks goes around now, and Ballhead now brings up the rear. They're coming around with just 4.5 furlongs to go. It's Babylon by 3 lengths. In second position is Soul Youth. Third place is Rome. Dreadlocks makes a move, and it appears to be getting a lot closer up as they approach the 3 furlong marker. What a finish this promises to be as Dreadlocks is roaming his way to the field.